radius I got as 7 centimeter and the area I got as 154 centimeter square.
Okay. Now, what I was supposed to tell you in this question was, for example, this is the rope. For example, this is your wire. Okay, this is your wire. Okay. With the help of this wire, first you made a circle. Okay. Right. So, the length of the circle would be same. And with the same wire, you made the square. Okay. So, the perimeter of the square would be equal to the circumference of the circle. Yes or no? Yes, na? So, in this question, first you found out radius, then you find out the area. From the area, you got the radius. Right? So, can you find the perimeter now? Yes?
Perimeter of?
Perimeter of what?
Yes, ma'am, I found the perimeter of circle.
Yeah, so perimeter of circle you got, right? And after that, what you have to do, you will find the perimeter of square. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
But you don't know the side, but you know the perimeter, right?
Yes, ma'am.
This is how you will do. Clear? Not clear or clear?
Circumference of a square of the square, how do we find the side? Because area is equal to side into side of square. In order to find the area, we have to find the side of the square. So remember, we didn't understand how to find the side of the square.
So this is what I told you, na? The circumference would be equal, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So the perimeter of the area would be 44. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Why 44? Because
the wire is 44 centimeters.
That's why the perimeter would be 44. From there, you will find the side. Clear?
So, 44 by 4.
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
And once you got the side, you can find the area, right?
Yes, ma'am. Area of circle is more than the area of square.
Yes, correct. Now you will do the 10th one. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. I found the answer.
Okay, what you got?
536 centimeter square.
Okay, correct. Now moving to the next one, question number 11 and 12. Okay. Naisha, just finish 11 and 12. I'm just coming in 2 minutes. Okay, bring my charger from the next room. Okay. In case if I don't respond, just drop your message on the chat box. Just give me 2 minutes. Okay. Okay, Naisha, I'm back. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Solved the 11th one.
Okay, what do you got?
Ma'am, I got the answer as 23.44 centimeter square.
Well, good. Okay, now the next one. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. got the answer.
Okay, what you got?
Ma'am, for the radius, I got the answer as 5 centimeter. And for the area, I got the answer as 78.5 centimeter square.
Correct. Now do the next one.
Okay, ma'am. I didn't understand the first part.
Okay, so first part say a circular flower garden has an area this, right? A sprinkler at the center of the garden can cover an area of radius 12, right? Will the sprinkler water? Sorry?
13th one.
13th one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. A circular flower bed is surrounded by the 4 meter path. Okay. The diameter of the flower bed is 66. You can see this one. This is 66. Right? And this one is 4. So if you will add this here, from the center, here also 4, you will get the diameter of the outer side. Yes or no? So what is the area of the path? So first you will find the area of the bigger circle and then area of the smaller circle. You will subtract and you will get the area of path. Clear?
Thank you, ma'am.